Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a study with me where I'll be studying databases and medicine for non-med students. So I hope you enjoy. First off, I'm starting with my databases class, and here I'm just starting off by reading the introductory chapters in the textbook, and I'm reading about mostly data modeling and specifically the ER model and about some data modeling processes. Moving on to medicine. So my focus today is on the nervous system, and my plan for today is to finish two assignments in this class. First off, I am just watching a lecture on terminology. Then I'm reading the chapter on the nervous system. Thank you. that's it for this week's study with me. I really hope that you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.